Hello, my friends. I hope that you are having an amazing day. And today's quote is, "The secret of your future is hidden in your daily routine." That is by the American contemporary Christian singer, songwriter, televangelist, pastor, Mike Murdock. My previous videos have been about some self-help tips that I use that can help you improve your life. The previous tips were read every day, get up early, overcome your fears. Today's tip is on getting exercise and having a weekly exercise routine. A better you starts with being in better physical shape. I personally make it a point to get out and walk at least 4 or 5 times a week for at least 30 minutes. You may want to start by walking and then joining a gym and maybe hiring a personal trainer. My secret to getting to the gym on a daily basis is my gym buddies. If I skip a day, I know that they will razz me the next time we see each other. Some of the benefits that I have seen from exercising on a daily basis has been I'm so much happier and have so much more energy. I have better control of my weight. I no longer suffer from chronic back problems. I sleep so much better at night. Not to mention that engaging in regular exercise can strengthen the cardiovascular system, improve your blood circulation, tone your muscles, enhance your flexibility, of which can also improve your overall life. Thank you for watching and have a great day.